As you know, Hawaii has some of the most beautiful beaches and exciting water activities in the world.
Tonight, Olena Hugh begins her series Under the Sea, showcasing out-of-the-ordinary ocean adventures.
Our journey under the sea begins with a man who is undoubtedly one of the greatest watermen in the world.
What I do is mostly stunts, either stunt coordinating or doing actual stunt. My strength mostly in the water, but fighting, falling, fire.
The lifeguard turned stuntman extraordinaire and dad spends his spare time with his family and friends playing with his extreme water toys in Makaha.
I got everything that can float, dive, sink, fly. That you know exist in the water. I mean, I got things called sea bobs. I got stand-up paddle boards, sub squatches, sub zilla.
The one thing I couldn't wait to get my hands on is this high-performance watercraft called the sea bob. Keolana has two sea bobs. Each comes with a price tag of $20,000.
So the sea bob was basically more of an idea of what would be great for movie work, water work, camera angles.
But it sure does come in handy during a day of play in the ocean.
It's amazing. It's an underwater jet ski, you know. It gives you a chance to see what a dolphin and a turtle, the fast and the quickness that they get to maneuver under the water.
It's time to get in the water and see how this baby works.
The sea bob can go 120 feet deep. It can, you know, go pretty fast underwater. I can pretty much move like a dolphin.
Using E-Jet technology and power from 14 Kyago batteries, the sea bob can go more than 12 miles per hour on the water surface and a little less than that below. Called the world's fastest underwater scooter, the sea bob is thrilling, powerful, and can pull the skin of your face back like you've never felt before.
Oh yeah, you can lose your clothing.
It's so fast, so electrifying, it's almost like you're flying underwater.
That's the thing with the sea bob, there's a lot of power and stuff. But you know, like I tell everybody, you know, power and knowledge goes hand in hand. You have no knowledge, then that power can increase your idiocy.
Tomorrow, tune in as I dive under the sea into another adventure that's so easy those who don't know how to swim can do it. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.